I sat down at the table, and then I keyed the mic. I thought I'd talk on my CB radio tonight. I was on 19 listening to all the guests coming from the CB's inside semi-cab. Well, I was broke and I didn't even have a dime, so I said, break, how about the cotton mouth one time? Then he came back and said, you've got him, go right ahead. I said, I'm broke, could you loan me some bread? Then he came back and said, negatory skips are rolling, I fear. Where you at, good buddy? You must have something in your ears. As I listened to the channel, it was clear as a bell. And I thought to myself, well, he can go to hell. So I called some other buddies whom I thought were friends. But when it comes to loaning money, they fade out in the end. I know it's not my radio because it's one of the best. So I'll have to wait till payday comes, I guess. The next time